Hello, Stella Maris friends and families. My name is Bryn Baertlein, and I will be one of your new second grade teachers at Holy Rosary campus this year. I am so excited to become a part of your community and awesome family culture that you have at Stella Maris Academy. So I just wanted to introduce myself a little bit and also share with you a couple of the books that I have been really enjoying this summer reading. So as I said, my name is Mrs. Baertlein, and I hail from Rice Lake, Wisconsin, so about an hour and a half south of here. And I grew up with two siblings, an older sister and a younger brother. Over the past 5 years though, I have lived in Winona, Minnesota, where I received a Bachelor's of Science in Teaching degree at Winona State University, and where I also for the last year taught in a first grade classroom. My husband and I just recently were married in April, on the eve of the Divine Mercy, so very exciting times, and we've just really started loving this Duluth area. We spend a lot of time biking and swimming in the lake. Even when it's super freezing, we try to brave the cold in order to snorkel a lot, and we also like going on hikes along the North Shore. So here are a couple of the books that I've really been enjoying reading this summer. The first one I want to share is Little Women. It's been one of my all-time favorites. I just love this, how the story really relates with these five daughters and their family, and the stories of how they become the best versions of themselves, especially by the really beautiful influence of both of their parents. And then secondly, I recently finished a book called Two from Galilee. This is a story about Mary and Joseph, how they met, how they grew up together, and how they really fell in love, and how they had the Son of God. This book has really helped me appreciate Our Lady and Saint Joseph a lot more, as it goes into a lot of detail of what things might have been like during that time, especially through the confusion and the great honor that Mary had while carrying the Son of God, Jesus. So I hope that you are having a really fun and safe summer, and especially diving into any good books that you're reading too. God bless, and just be assured of my prayers for our Stella Maris families. Bye.